What is up, guys? This is Champ, and today I'm going to be uploading quite a few tutorials, but this is the very first one on Raven the Redwoods, and this is going to show you guys two things. It's going to show you guys how to build the boat, which the first piece is actually located right there in the Rave area, and it's also going to show you guys how to build the projector, which is necessary to get to the Pack-a-Punch room. So now that we have the very first piece, we can head to the top of spawn, kind of where Jug is located, and you'll find the rotor piece, which is kind of located by the bunk beds just sitting against this wall right here. The third piece is actually located in the mess hall, so if we come out of spawn and open this one door, which is going to be right there, you can actually run straight to the mess hall, and it's going to be sitting right in the middle, and the mess hall is actually kind of a really important area because it has to do with a lot of the trinkets that are involved in this game. It also has to do with the deer heads, and a couple statues are found there as well. So now we have all this, we can head to the boat area, and the first piece of the actual projector is going to be sitting right there. There's only two pieces required, so once you grab that one, the second piece is going to be located on the island here, so just make sure you grab that one before you come over here, or you're going to have to take a ride back before you can start the projector. You're going to want to run up the flight of stairs here and just head to the left. It's going to be located right next to this green picnic table. Now you can build the projector, and Kevin Smith will start talking to you. Also, you will now have access to the Pack-a-Punch room. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, and peace out, guys. Yeah, thanks for watching.
Who the hell are you?
Yo, dog. The name's AJ. Me and my crew, we on this mad dash to try to get up out of this place, yo. Yo, that's what we thought about Spaceland, dog. But we represented up in there.
This is Rave in the Redwoods, sir. Spaceland was a Saturday morning cartoon show compared to Rave. This film is the epitome of morbid. The body count in this film alone was...
I get it, homie. I get it. But we're not about to sit around here waiting for some cavalry to show up.
Little piece of advice, my friend. You hear or see that slasher, you run. You run your ass off. Best of luck to you and your friends, AJ.
Yo, if we find a way out, we're coming back for you, dog.